up staccato and legato articulations. Notice you're starting on a staccato pattern and then immediately switching to a legato phrase. Here we go, starting on ah and.